Sundowns have been repeating that. That's what Sipho says. Miami has gone still separating the sides. Since May 2021, Sundowns 1-3 and 4 and lost